Okay, in this next clip, we're gonna show you another hip throw, and it's called ogoshi, which means big hip. And here's how it looks. Grabbing the sleeve again, and not grabbing the lapel because I need this arm to slip it behind his back. And again, when he pushes on me, I bring my arm behind his back and carry him on my hips. Notice my knees are slightly bent, my toes are facing forward, my head is forward, my arms are out. Pick him up. I'm gonna show you a little bit faster. And how it goes in real time.